My name is Matthew Green. I'm the co-founder and lead captain of District Running Collective.
My name is Carlin, one of the co-founders of District Running Collective, along with Matt.
District Running Collective is an urban run crew based out of Washington, D.C. It's a community of runners that take the streets of D.C., and we try to pretty much make running cool.
We started District Running Collective based off of an inquiry that we had about the running culture. So Matt had an idea in May that he wanted to do a run for his birthday. We kind of do something every year for Matt's birthday, be that house party, go to the club, so we kind of wanted to do something a little bit different. He came up with the name of Midnight on Mars, so what we actually wanted to do was do a run, pretty much a basic 5K, and do it at midnight. Hearing that in D.C. is kind of like unheard of. I know it happens in New York, it happens in L.A., happens in all these other cities, but to do that in D.C. was definitely a big thing. We did it off of the whim. We kind of planned it 2 weeks out, and surprisingly, we had over 100 people to come out.
Some of the activities that we do with DRC are we do a Wednesday run out of the Coop in Columbia Heights. We pretty much run 3 to 6 miles weekly every Wednesday here through the lovely streets of Columbia Heights. We run through Adams Morgan. We run through U Street, Petworth, Shaw Neighborhood. And we just put it out through our social media streams for everyone to come out, to tag their friends, tag anybody that they know, basically anybody that wants to live healthy and promote physical fitness, basically just run. Blessings on blessings on blessings. Look at my life, man, that's lessons on lessons on lessons. I treat the beat like it's a reverend. I tell the truth like, Father, forgive me. These are all my confessions, man. This wasn't luck, it was destined. I done lost homies who've been with me since Ed and Eddie. Some of the other things that we do at DRC are promoting an active lifestyle through social aspects. We promote our running through our social media streams, and we try to change up how people look at running. Instead of making it like a very strict running crew where it's you just run and that's it, we pair it with a local restaurant or a local bar to have a happy hour. We pair it with local businesses to do tastings, to do different things out of their shop, to not only promote DRC but to promote their business as well.
So District Running Collective kind of is bringing back to the DC roots of running is cool. We think about DC as one of the premier cities in the world, not just the nation but the world. You're talking about the President of the United States and just the government in general. We have a ton of beautiful sites, and for people who kind of live in the city, who kind of never ever experienced the entire city, this is a great way in order to get out and experience the city, meet new people. And I think the impressive thing is when we first started to get up and like 60, 70 people started to come out, you started to see how many different fields people were in. You're talking about the creative field, you're talking about government, you're talking about military, you talk about almost any field that anybody can think of. You met these people who you probably never saw before, even if you were here about 4 or 5 years. So just meeting those people and then actually connecting with them outside of running, that's just pretty much what we're getting. Yeah, be quiet, I'm doing a toast. For niggas that don't really do shit, I swear I'll be doing the most. Stop worrying about whoever's next. I am just worried about my mama worrying.